Hi friends, welcome to Friends and Family Recipe Corner. Today's recipe is basbousa. To a bowl, add 3/4 cup of oil. Here I am using sunflower oil.
Next, add powdered sugar. I have taken 1 cup of sugar and powdered it, and I'm adding to the oil. Using a hand mixer or beater, mix thoroughly. Next, we need to add 2 eggs and mix it. There is no time limit for mixing. Everything has to be combined with no lumps. To the mixture, we need to add 200 grams of yogurt and mix well. We are going to mix the remaining ingredients without using the hand blender. Add 1 cup of rava or semolina and mix well. The batter should be smooth. To this, we are going to add 1 cup of desiccated coconut. Now add 1 teaspoon of baking powder and 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla essence and mix well. Now the batter is ready.
Grease some butter in the baking pan and sprinkle some rava on it and pour the batter. Garnish with almonds. Preheat the oven for 10 minutes and place it in the oven for 15 minutes. For the sugar syrup, add 5 tablespoons of sugar and 1/2 cup of water and boil it. It has to change into light yellow color. This would take around 5 minutes. After 15 minutes of baking, the basbousa is ready. Now pour the sugar syrup on the top. We can even eat it without sugar syrup also. Try this recipe and leave your valuable comments in my comment box. Thanks for watching.